This is one way I teach counting sounds in words. I can show my students some object. I'm gonna have them say the word, we're gonna stretch the word out, and then we're gonna count the sounds on our chin. So if I show them the word bug, what is this? A bug. We're gonna stretch it out. Bug, say the sounds. B-U-G. How many sounds in the word bug? 3 sounds in the word bug. Next one could be dog. So we're gonna say the word dog, stretch it out. Dog, say the sounds. D, a, g. How many sounds? 3 sounds in the word dog. I've also will just find objects that I can use in the classroom, like chair. Everybody say chair, stretch it out. Chair sounds. Ch, a, r. And that is how I teach counting sounds to my students.